From the producers who brought you Almost Narnia and Big Shot Body comes the Scrab Squad.
Hello, welcome to the Scrab Squad. I am the leader, means the second leader, which makes him suck because there's only two leaders.
Yeah, like I was thinking because maybe you could give me a pay raise since like...
Dude, I don't even get paid.
That's not fair.
Just shut up, you save people's lives. I don't think it's fun. If you want money, just go steal something and be a villain. Oh, you know, we have our villain right there locked in a cage. And, yeah, he was disguised as us. You've been locked here. Oh, you know what? I'll be back. No.
I'm sorry.
Because of you. You know what? Fine. You know what? Forget it. We'll just go hunt him down.
Okay.
Alright, get your sword.
I'll open the door.
Alright.
What the there's a lizard. Hey, that's mine!
Hey, that was my brother.
No wonder they call you Billy. Go listen. Quiet. Oh my god, there he is.
Luckily he's dead. Dude, sorry, I turned the lights on. He's a painting.
Oh my god, it's a painting.
Hi!
Wait, let's check behind the painting.
Since when is there a painting on the door?
Wait, you know what?
Hey, I think I got him! He's wearing a face mask, probably!
Hey, I got him!
Let's see if it's real!
Are you wearing
a face mask? He's disguised as a hamster!
He's a hamster!
Get your spears ready!
I don't have a spear!
Oh, you don't? Oh, you know what?
Me happy, the things that make you